In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an account on Binance and verify all on your phone. And perhaps most importantly, I'll show you how to set up security so that no one can hack into your account. And later, I'll briefly outline how to buy crypto. But let's get into it. Bitcoin and crypto is at a great buy point right now. So why not throw a few hundred or even more at the market and buy Bitcoin, Ethereum, or buy crypto in general while it's extremely low? The easiest way to buy crypto is via a crypto exchange. A crypto exchange is like a wallet where you can easily buy, sell, swap, and hold your crypto assets. And Binance is by far the largest and most trusted crypto exchange in the world. Even if you're not quite ready to buy any crypto, it's great to have this set up and ready to go at the very least, even just to play with it. After it's set up, it's the best way on how to buy crypto. So in this video, I'll show you how to install Binance app on your phone, how to create a Binance account on your phone, how to verify your Binance account on your phone, and how to set up security on Binance on your phone so your account is safe. I'll also quickly outline how to buy crypto safely. The process here is the same on iPhone as it is for Android, so I'll just do it on iPhone for now. First, head to the App Store on iPhone or Google Play on Android, type in Binance and look for this logo. Feel free to tap into a preview and swipe across to see what it looks like. There's a handful of pictures as well as detailed info in here. Once ready, tap the install button and wait for the Binance install. While you're waiting for that to install, the easiest way to create an account is to just tap the link in my description below to go directly to the Binance account creation screen. Full disclosure here, if you want to set up an account via this referral link, it does reward me with the tiniest of kickbacks, but it also gives you a 10% discount on trading fees forever. So that's a win-win. But if you have a friend who has Binance, ask them for their referral link to help them out instead of me. But if you just want to go ahead and create an account right now, then I'll definitely encourage you to use my link. Thank you. So you can see here you're invited to Binance and you have access to that 10% trading fee discount. Go ahead and type in your email address and create a password. And you can see my referral link below. Tick these two boxes and click create account. You're then asked to put in a verification code, so you'll be sent an email with the code to the email address you just used. So just input this and click submit. It says your code here is successful and then bam, your account is now created. It shows you a tick mark next to create account and prompts you to verify your identity, which I'll show you how easy it is to do shortly. And then you receive a prize. You can choose to verify here, but why not go into the app and get more familiar with that? It's also more secure. So just head over to the Binance app on your phone once it's installed and click allow here if necessary and allow again. Here's a pop-up to tell you to be aware of scams and suggestions on how to steer clear of them in general. So tap got it and move on. So here is the Binance app. On the screen, you can either sign up or log in. You can log in with the credentials you've just set up before, or you can just create an account in the sign up area if you didn't already do so, and tap sign up with phone or email. Once again, create a Binance account with an email and password. And a reminder, if you want that 10% discount on trading fees, paste in my referral code, which is I650P8QR. Great, thanks again. It's a win-win for us, so go ahead and do that. Now go over to your email and click the link to validate your credentials. Check these two boxes here and click create. But as I've already created an account in the earlier step, I'll go back and log in that way. So you'll need to slide this verification puzzle across to complete logging in. Finally, for security measures, you'll need to put in your code as it's the first time you're logging in on this device. As you can see, that brings us up to the step we were at before in the Google Chrome window, but it's more secure and easier to complete this process in the app. Let's move on to show you how to verify Binance account on phone. Tap the Verify Now button. It shows what you're going to need. That is your country, that's easy, some personal information, a copy of your government issued ID or passport, and facial recognition to match your ID. Then it says it will take 2 days to complete the review. So I'll choose Australia here and then tap continue. I'm going to use my Australia's driver's license, but you could also use passport for your country or a foreign passport. I'll just go through and select my state and put in my license number, which I won't show you. Then I'll check this box here and click continue. It's asking me to make sure I have all these details on my license, so I'll go ahead and fill those out. Or if you're using your passport, I'll go back and use this. Start with your passport number. Again, make sure that the box is ticked and then click continue again. You will then be asked to make sure that you put in the details as shown. Go ahead and put those details in and then tap continue. You will then need to put in your address information, so go ahead and put those in also. Once complete, go ahead and tap continue. The next step is to upload a copy of the document you just put the details in for. So start by selecting again your country, then select a document here, in my case a passport, and tap continue. Take note of the details they ask you to ensure that the photo of your document is not rejected. Tap continue and then upload your document by pressing these buttons. You'll need to take a fresh photo of the document as opposed to uploading one that you already have from file. So go ahead and take the photo of the information page and make sure all is legible. Of course, I've blurred out this photo for my privacy's sake, but if your photo looks good, move on. Otherwise, you can retake the photo. Then it will ask you to move on to adding a selfie. Here are some details on how it wants you to take the selfie, so have a read of that first before continuing. Just go ahead and take a selfie like this, and it will load in and you can review it before tapping continue. Once that's done, it will go through a live face verification process. It's a bit awkward how it asked me to open my mouth, but hey, it worked, so I'll move on. And it now says verification successful. So I'll tap close and now you can see here that it says I'll receive an email once verification is complete. This could take a couple of days. Now, since I've already used my personal details to create a Binance account, I received this message saying that I already have a verified account with my personal details and I can't have a second account for security purposes. So to continue with this video, I'll use my existing account to show you the rest. And now when I go to login, you can see that it's asking for Face ID. That is the next level of security you should definitely set up. I won't do a tour of the Binance app in this video, but real quick, you can change between Binance Lite and Binance Pro version. Now Lite is just a lot more user-friendly for beginners that haven't seen the app before, and the Pro version is a lot more in-depth with heaps more options. And I recommend you get used to the Lite version first. So I'll move back over to the Lite version. Now I'll show you where to set up some security for your account. Go up the top here, and then come down to security. You can see all of the levels of security here. The first one I recommend you set up are the text message and email security measures for any time you want to do withdrawals or transfers. This means that no one can hack into your account and transfer money out of your account without having access to both your phone and email. So all you need to do is activate the text message option here so that you receive the code. And same again for the email, just toggle the switch on. And for a third layer of security, I recommend you activate the Authenticator app option as well. And if you don't know what that is, do a Google search as it's a really good level of security for any app you run. So yeah, just search Google Authenticator app on that one. Lastly, head over to biometric and security key and set up your Face ID for logging into this app like you just saw me do. With verification and all of those security measures set up, you are now ready to safely deposit fiat currency and start buying crypto. To deposit money from your bank account, start by going to the wallet icon down the bottom, then come up to the top and tap deposit. Choose your fiat currency and you can see that PayID or OSCO is the instant deposit option you can use. Tap continue, input a nominal amount, and then tap continue. Here are some notes to keep in mind, so have a read of them and then tap OK. And then this is the email address you can then use to deposit money into via PayID in your online banking from your bank account. So consult your bank on how to pay to an email address. Now I recommend you start with a small amount first to see the process to give yourself confidence and peace of mind that it actually works as expected. Then to purchase crypto, once you have that money in your account, come down to the bottom here and select buy crypto with local currency. Perhaps you want to choose Bitcoin. Select OK here because we are buying, not selling. Select the currency you are buying in, then tap OK. Then just type in the amount of dollars you want to spend and then tap buy. Here you're presented with the option to pay with card or your cash balance. I recommend you pay with cash balance instead of card, but as I have no fresh Australian dollars in this account at the moment, I won't be able to select cash balance here. But if I did, I could hit confirm, then the payment would go through and I would instantly become the proud owner of a fraction of Bitcoin. You now have your Binance account ready to go with the peace of mind that you are verified and your account is safe. Just start with a small amount and build from there. Check out this playlist for more crypto videos, and I'll see you in the next one.